Prepare myself. Look at this cat. Hey, can I move out? Sorry, guys. Okay. No.
Came here just planning to train and get connect with my equipment and prepare for the season. So I got 3 swells already. The first one was really windy, but anyways, we went out just for training. I got a couple bombs on that day. Actually, I think I got the biggest ones I ever got. Just felt really good on the wave, and I just feel really comfortable with the board. So yeah, now I feel ready for the comp. I don't care how big it is. I just wanna go. If it's good, I go. If it's not, I don't go. Maybe if I go, maybe I go.
It's a dangerous sport, no? A lot of things can happen. You know, I have one focus to surf the biggest waves in the world. The wave came and was too bumpy. It started my nightmare. When I felt, I went really deep, really deep. I opened my eyes, I saw everything black. When I started swimming, I felt I was really close to the surface. And I felt the second wave crossing. Oof. And the wave hit me again, I went really deep again to the same black hole. Sebastian came and rescued me. He said my name 10 times, Scooby, Scooby, Scooby. I can't remember exactly about this moment. Probably that time I was in the autopilot or something like this. When he came really close, I saw him. Was just the moment to grab this sled. I saw another wave. I grabbed this sled with the last of my whole energy. If I was there one more wave on my head, maybe I don't know what's gonna happen. But I'm happy because I'm alive. I think it was the closest to the death I went in my life. I saw the guys talking about this swell. Okay, it's gonna be giant, really giant. And in my mind, I say, if I go back to Brazil with no surf, I'm gonna think about this for whole time, every day. I have to go there and finish this, you know. Of course, my family was scared. I just came out of the water and okay, I'm new again. I'm strong, I'm happy, this is important.
Quand on a vu les cartes pour la houle du 12-13 novembre, c'était encore hyper venté, très gros. Vraiment les premières grosses, aussi grosses houles de la saison. On était dans l'eau toute la journée. On voulait sortir, on avait froid. On a voulu partir. On a dit à André qui était à la radio, allez, on rentre au port. Et pile quand on lui dit ça, il nous dit, il y a une grosse série qui arrive. Et là, Fred, il me dit, va dans l'eau, saute dans l'eau, go. Donc je pars à la corde et je vois, il y avait déjà la vague qui était là, donc on avait très peu de temps. 0 minute, 0 seconde pour penser. Ouais, quand j'ai lâché la corde, je me suis dit, allez, c'est maintenant, et c'est maintenant à 100%. J'ai fini la vague, ouais. J'étais content, vraiment, ce pur bonheur, pure joie. Après, à Nazaré, j'ai encore de quoi faire. Et voilà, j'ai rempli mon objectif un peu plus tôt dans la saison. Il reste encore décembre, janvier, février, mars. Il reste encore plein de mois, donc c'est juste magique. Je vais pouvoir juste aller plus loin, donc prendre une vague plus grosse.